Hello everyone, welcome back to Portal. This is the second hour. We've already done the first hour and it was absolutely awesome. You guys gave it heaps of support and it was just so much fun to play, so I'm so excited to play the second hour now. And without further ado, I just want to sit here and just like listen to the menu music and just watch it all go by because it's just so awesome. But I think we should just get on with it, so continue game and let's get straight back into it. So last time we just finished chapter 1 and we're on to chapter 2 with the lasers, as you can see there. And I think we started the first level. Here we go. So yeah, we just got onto this level. We didn't actually do much with it. We basically figured out what the kind of gist of it was. Can we not jump on those? They throw us off. Okay, apparently we do. Now what happens if we walk into the laser? I think we should... Oh, it hurts. Can we actually like die or is it just hurt? It seems to just hurt. Okay, we successfully landed on top of that thing. So we have to shoot the laser through that, which then opens up the bridge. Now, can we actually... We can't jump up there. I don't know why that's there. Is that going to be helpful in any way? I'm not sure. Oh, hang on. Oh, we need to put it back up there. Goddamn, wrong portal. And then up there. There we go.
Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this.
I forgot we were playing with
sweaters. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.
I'm trying to remember all the controls. I haven't played this in about a week. Because I was waiting to upload the first hour to see what you guys thought of it. Oh my gosh. Alright. Guess we're going back into the elevator. We go into this elevator quite a lot, don't we? Alright, let's... First level done and dusted. That was pretty simple, considering we kind of figured it out last time. But whatever. Alright.
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your... well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
What were they? Something cubes? Are they just the normal cubes we've been playing with? Yeah, I know how to jump. So we can't actually walk, like, we have to jump over it. Alright. What's wrong with that thing? And that thing. Oh, okay, hang on, we got those there. So we're doing a bit of... Can we get over here? No, we can't. Whoa, what was that? I saw something there just then. Now, what can we actually... Okay, so we can put portals into these floors here. Oh! Okay, I forgot how to pick up E. There we go. So... Is that a new type of cube? It is. And does that just... gives us a new one. Oops. Alright, it's on that side now. And so we... Oh gosh. Let me out. There we go. Thank you. Alright. I assume this, like, reflects the laser somehow. Oh, it does. Is it always the same direction, though? Looks like it is. Nah, we walked straight into that laser just then, didn't we? That's really concerning. I don't like that. All that. Alright, so we can pick it up now, can't we? And use it as... Oh, shoot, of course we can't. What was I thinking? So, what... Oh, hang on. Ah, crap. We just shot ourselves with the laser! And now we can...
Well done.
There we go.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person.
Oh my god.
We weren't even testing for that.
Oh my. I feel like last time we were only just like taken off. We didn't really do anything last time compared to this chapter by the sounds of it. Looks like it's going to take a bit of a turn.
Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you.
Okay.
It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
Oh, great. That does help. Alright, level 3. It's just getting more... Jeez. Whoa. Holy moly. The arenas, I guess we can call them arenas, test rooms, test chambers, are just getting more and more destroyed as we go. Too many variables. Sucker's luck, let's jump down here. The music coming from? Turn up. Don't even try. Alright, so where are we trying to get to at the moment? That box up there. We've got two beams. Now we can... Yeah, thought so. We can redirect that beam. How can we get it? So what does what here? Oh, we got another one there. Now, can we hit the box? Not quite. Okay, we did, but we can't... Can we actually pick up the box from here, or is it too far? I think it's too far. Yeah. So, what did we need to hit again? That there. So can we possibly to the left of it? Was it? Oh, we did. And what did that do? Ah. Oh. Okay, that's so. We have to do both of them. That one up there. Ah. Oh. So we clearly need to get on top of this thing here. I'm assuming we got to use the portals for that. So let's just take a note. We've got a portal there. So just remember that's where that one needs to go. So... Now this is weird. Hoik! No, we did that wrong. We missed. Sorry, blue. Why didn't the orange one shoot just then? Oh, okay. Ah, oh, there is a thing there. I knew it. Okay, so we can in fact... Oh, we missed a bit. We... Oh shoot, I just fell off. Damn it! Aye! Forgot about the laser. So let's jump back down here. So, what are we trying to do? We're trying to put a blue box... Sorry, a blue... A portal there. There we go. And now... Can we get up there? Oh, hang on. So now we have access, shouldn't have jumped off just then, I regret that, to the box, to redirect the beam up there, but we have to get back up there. Oh hang on, can we just, okay, we can just place it up there, that's handy, but we need to place it. That. Don't fall off! Ah! I need a... Just... Balance it. No! Come on! Be nice to me! We just need to balance it like ever... Ah, I just can't get up there. Oh, hang on, and now... Oh, shoot. Hang on. We need to put the blue portal there, sorry. Yeah. Because we got two laser beams. This one's taking me a bit longer then. Oh, hang on, we can get back up there perfectly fine and so. Oh, hello. Blue portal, thank you. Hello, hello. Not where I meant to put the orange. Oh shit, we have made this into a little death trap, haven't we? Orange, thank you. And jump down. Okay, we can't pick it up while we're on it. And then put you there, you there, and then right about, no, a little bit over.
Congratulations, not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.
Wow. Oh, gosh. Alright, that level was a bit... I can see where this is heading now. You know, we're getting a little bit more complex, a little bit more in depth. That's all good. Pack on a few pounds. I feel like we haven't actually been like in suspension or whatever it said for ages, which is like a trick. Okay.
One moment. You are navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them. So feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
Just the wall panels. Alright, we got a level now. Hang on, I'm just gonna quickly... let's see... Screen's probably gone black for a second. I can't see. I was gonna check to make sure. Sorry about that, had a little technical difficulty. I wanted to make sure I was still recording at the right frame rate, which I was in the end. But I didn't want the actual game to minimize like it did. But nonetheless, 45 minutes. Hang on, I double checked it because I want to make sure I got an exactly an hour. So we have 47 minutes and 55 seconds left, so. Okay, this one looks... What happens if we jump him? I mean, I feel like we should find out. Yeah, we should. It's just... Uh-oh. Is it just gonna reset the level? Assuming that... Jeez, that's a loud noise. Okay, so it just resets the level. That's good to know. I'm glad we found that out. Okay. What was zooming in Z? Yep. Okay, we got boxes. I don't like those cameras. I really don't. So... Blue, and now, see, what's that gonna do? It's gonna move that platform. Okay. I see what's happening here. Oh, hang on, but, oh. Jeez. Da-doy. Alright, box, please. Okay, it's a normal, oh, hello. It's a button box. I love watching our person move. Oh, I'm with you now. So we gotta... Can we... Whatever we do? Okay, so we can't... Ah, oh, hang on, wait, we can just shoot the... What am I doing? Oh my gosh! Right. Try this again. We can do that. And then, if we go back through here, and then, oh no, hang on, I gotta put the portal here, that's what I'm messing up myself with. So that should be pointing at the butt switch now, oh jeez, sorry, orange over there, gosh, and then, orange here. Oh hang on, I need to be on that! Oh, hang on, I need to keep... Oh, I see, it's going to keep moving it back and forwards. I assume. Yeah, it looks like it is. So as long as that laser is on this... So now we need to jump into it. Cool, we move with it. And now we got to jump over the laser or it's going to push us off. Oh, that cuts off the system.
I'll give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly. Waddle over to the elevator and we'll continue the testing.
Oh god. Alrighty. I don't even know which way this thing's gonna open, but there we go. Jesus, thing moves quick. How many levels are there? Hang on, I'm confused. When we first rewoke GLaDOS, however you meant to say it, we got thrown downwards. So shouldn't we be going, like, upwards? I don't know, I don't understand the elevator. Now, what is happening here? Looks like a vault. Nope. It is a catapult. For boxes. Alright. Let's just keep moving forward. This is a level? Oh gosh! Alright. There are turrets.
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space.
What?
Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck.
Jesus. Alright. Oh, hello. So what's that middle one? Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I'm not gonna... Is this gonna... Are you serious? Oh! First try! How's that?
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air.
Oh.
It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life.
Doesn't make sense.
I thought that was interesting.
CO2. I guess you just... What the hell happens to all the carbon? I don't know. Science. Now that was a cool level. I'm quite amazed I managed to do it on the first try.
Let's see what the next test is.
Yep.
Oh, advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass. By myself.
Wait, didn't we just... do a level? Why are these all packed under here? Oop, they are moving. See, what's the purpose? We've got panels collapsing and everything. So that's gonna fling us onto the air, I assume, then over... Oh, we're going. I've missed. No, we're good. Oh gosh. Shit, where are we going? Oh crap. Oh no! Oh, we have to put a portal there. To then fling us through. Can we put... Okay, we can put portals, so we can reset ourselves. Sorry, wrong portal. Throw ourselves back here. So we need to get a portal blue. Which one's blue? Crap, that's orange. There we go. So now... Oops, crouch. Now that should throw us right through. So let's try this again. Jump. Now, I'm curious, does it actually... Okay, it doesn't look like we need to control the direction. And we're going up again. Are we going to make it? Crap! I pressed the wrong button. Two! I nearly walked right off there. Now, what are you... Alright, see, I know that. Right, box, box, box. What are... The box is going to... do exactly what we just did, except the box, I feel like it's gonna fly a bit further.
Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them. standing around, smelling and being
useless. There's a turret!
Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
Oh my gosh. Who? We need a thing for the... So they go off down there. Oh, hang on! We need that to be there. Oh, once they go through that portal, we have to quickly... Okay, then there's our box. Alright, and that's gonna come, and as soon as it goes through that portal, we have to put an orange one... Oh, okay. Orange down there, go, and then blue. We have to pick it up and... Oh. Dumbass! Talking to myself. Okay, no, that makes it a bit more simple. We're just gonna pick up the box. And put it in. To the portal there. That's a bit easier. I was overthinking it by quite a lot. Alright, and then we just gotta catch it. Put it down. Portal. Drop it in. Hang on, what? Oh, the blue portal's still there, that's why. Blue. Oh, then that's weird. There we go. Awesome.
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you.
Of course.
And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head. Which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Oh gosh. Alrighty then. How considerate.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry. I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Very interesting. I wonder if it's true. Alright, next level. I wonder if this ever ends. Oh my gosh. Alright, this one's gonna be interesting. I assume that is powering the lift.
Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one.
Alright.
Oh, no. I fizzled that one too. Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
Okay, so that does bring that down. So, if we actually pick this up and put it, like right in front of the switch there. And then, is there any panels up here we can attach a portal to? Ouchie! Doesn't look like it actually. So, maybe we just need to throw it out. So if we go in here now... Come on, can we not? Oh shoot. Okay, maybe we need to bring it back a bit. So we'll just move that. Okay, that should get the portal underneath it now. Yep. Awesome. Oh, there are some panels up here, but not ones that... Looks like we're gonna have to be shooting ourselves across. We also need to shoot the box over. Where did Boxy land? There's Boxy. So now we gotta drop the box down there. I love how there's little love hearts on the box. That's a real nice touch. Alright. This music is quite disturbing. Drop you there. Give you a bit of momentum and shoot you over. Awesome. Alright, and now orange. Yeah, damn it, I always do that. So, blue is left click. Orange is right click. Now that should shoot us up under there. Hopefully. If we can we can aim. Apparently we can't aim very well. Down we go, and... Oh, what? So how are we meant to reach? Oh, what? I'm just... Okay, so there goes my watch beeping. We need to get the box on the button. How do we get another box? Oh, we have to go up there. We have to jump up there. And then move it, and then jump. Okay, no, that's good. That's a bit more simple. And that'll lower... That, there we go, and then we should be able to land on it. So blue. And down. Oh, really? I did it again. At the edge of it. Alright, let's try not to miss this time. Down we go. I'm gonna miss that too. Oh boy. Let's just put one here. Damn it! Wrong one. Run right there, that way we can't miss. Now we should be good. There we go.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area.
This one is broken.
Don't take anything with you.
What happens if we try? Surely there's a way for us to do this now. But we can't. We can't get the box up here. I wonder if there's a way we can. Yep. There certainly is, my friends. Oh, I love it. Right. Did I do the right portal? I did. Down we go. This could have dire consequences. We got a box out. Okay.
I think that one was about to say, I love you. They are sentient, of course. We just have a lot of them.
Oh, well. We tried. Rest in peace, little box. Oh, that's great. Be careful where you put your panels. Okay, what do we got now?
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one.
Oh, there's one there. It destroys them, okay. That's a big one right there. So, I take it we can't... Oh, shoot!
Oh no, the turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There. If you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
I figured it out. We gotta get through here. But how... Where is that laser originating from? There. Yeah. Oh! D. We can just walk through it. Okay. I forgot we could walk through it. So, we have to get this laser here. Like so. But, we have to get... What happened to my portals? So, we can't put this through here. But can we not? What does it remove our portal? It removed our portal when we got the. Is it gonna remove it when we go back through? Shit. cubes. Oh, hang on. We have the box now. What is that noise? But what? What are we actually? What's connecting the door? Oh, that is. So can we? Oops. Oh, we can do that. We can't do that. What the heck? Can we make a... I bet we can. No, because it breaks that. Can we put a box through there? No, because the box is on that side. Can we fit through there? So if we go back through this, it breaks all our portals. Which, in... Oh, hang on. Can we put this through here? Yep. However, we can shoot portals through there. Can I... Ah! So, like, is it gonna... It is, it removes our portals. What happens if we put... Sorry, a blue, like a blue here. It removes it. So we need... So what do we use the box for? Oh, hang on. That's interesting. But what are we gonna do with the box? Because we can't get the box on this side, and if we go... I don't know, I'm stumped on this one. I'm genuinely, like, unsure. See, like, that opens the door. We need the box on this side. How do we do that? How do we do that? There's no panels on the floor to jump the box through. But it doesn't matter because... Oh, hang on. But we can. We can... I got it now. I think I got it. So, we can put a portal... Can we use the box to actually get up there? I think we can. Can we stand on it? We can stand on it. I know we can. Because we can do that. Oh, come on, now we gotta line it up. Oh, this is gonna be a little bit tedious. Oh no, so we can just carry through, can't we? Yep. And then we can jump back through, and the door is open! Voila. Awesome. And there goes the seal. Sweet as. Alright, what's next on the agenda? Oh gosh, that took a little while, that one. A little bit of thinking, but we got there. I feel like it's only gonna get harder from here too. Oh, we're already on chapter 3, sweet. The return. What was chapter 2? I forgot what it was called. Chapter 1 was courtesy call, what was 2? The heck is happening? Stay away from that. Boxes, launching pads, lasers, buttons. Whatever we stand on this, we can't. Jeez, alright. Let's just get away from that. Alright, looks like the sun is also fake by the looks of it. Panels are moving around. things are changing. And we have, by looks of it, zero. Oh, we got one. Oh.
Hey, it's me!
He's okay!
Now I'm back. The aerial faceplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Where's the other... Oh, I got them there. There we go. What have we got by the looks of that? It's just gonna land us on the platform there, okay.
Hey bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity.
I don't know what he's
well
saying.
Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Lower the ceiling? And now he's gone. Oh shoot! He's back there. There's no way we can like get up there, is there? Dunno, there's no way we can get behind there, is not that I think of. No. Alright, well we'll come back to that. I'm sure there's something about it. What have we got now? We got lasers and such, so we're definitely gonna need a portal lined up with you. And then looks like we're gonna be shooting stuff up there, probably ourselves. Oh, okay, hang on. We need a box. Oh, looks like we're gonna have to do a little bit of Can we do this? I'm sure we can just launch ourselves up, and along. Oh, yep. And box is up there. Oh, we can get up there with the orange portal. Is that going to be enough? It's not, considering we didn't even jump into it. So now if we go back down onto the launch pad here. Yep. There we go, I wasn't even looking. Now, this needs to come back down here because we actually need to point it into here. And then orange or blue, whatever floats your boat. And then through here. And now that has opened the door. Oh, but hold up. How do we get up there without closing the portals? We can launch ourselves up there and then rebuild the portals. No, that's all good. Did I shoot blue? Yep, blue. Alright, so we need orange up there. Launch ourselves up and over.
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle. Piloting a blimp.
But we missed. Move it over a bit. And the door is open. Okie dokie. Just keep moving. Now what is this showing? That's ominous. Alright, next level. That was kind of a cool level actually, it had a lot of stuff going on in it. But it was a bit more...
Enjoy
effective.
This next test.
What was it?
I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room.
The break
room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Alright. It's always that sound change every time you go through the upper staircase. Now this looks a bit more complex. What have we got here? Launching up there. What is that powering? Alright, we got a box. We've got panels. Panels are moving still. Panels are jamming. They're spinning. What's down here? That's what I want to know. Okay, it looks like something. So we really need to launch ourselves somehow. Oh, we got more panels up there. Which way is this one launching though? It's launching that way. Yeah, it's got an arrow. Oh, we got boxes. Oh, we. Ah, okay. What's down there? Oh, we just got more portal space. Hang on, what's down there though? Those things are all over the place. But it definitely looks like we need to get something past these barriers here, which will most likely be the box. But we can't redirect this laser without a reflector block box thing. I don't know what to call them, I can't remember the exact name. Oh, it looks like this is just... Yeah, it is, okay. That's nice and simple. So we've got a box up there, but how do we get to there? How... Okie dokie. How do we get to the box? Oh, a box comes out there! Hang on, what's that connected to? There's even more up the top. Ooh, this is gonna be an interesting level. This is gonna be tricky, I think. So, just to check, we can bounce up this one and we just hit the wall there. This is a massive level. What have we got up there though? How do we get to there? I'm assuming it's something to do with these launch pads there. But we have no way really to get there. This is, no, there's nothing up there. No. Ah, what the heck? This is a tough one. Which is good, I like tough ones. Rather than having a bit more straightforward ones. So let's... Oh, hang on. Can we use that somehow? So we can jump off that ledge on down here. Will that be enough to launch us up there, I wonder? I don't know, let's find out. I have a feeling it's not going to be enough. Throw this up here, then jump over the laser, and then through here, and I feel like it's not, no. Oh, but hang on! We can do this! And that generally, over time, slowly makes us go higher? I thought it did. Oh no, because we are oh, hang on. Oh, I don't think it does. That's so weird, we have to look up to look down. But hang on, we are... I wonder if... Oh gosh. Somehow... I don't know. Let me out of this one, please. This is weird. There's no way we can really... Gosh. No, see, I just don't know. How do we block the laser off? Because that's what's powering this shield here. Guard, whatever you want to call it. But the box is down there. We've got all these pads all over the place, these launch pads. Can we use them somehow? Like, we've got all these panels along the sides here. Do they mean something, possibly. Can we maybe do something like this? And then put like a blue one there. Jump into the blue one. And go like, oh, I think we can. I think it is very possible. Look how high we are going, holy moly. But I just need to get my orientation right. So we go down. Now this way, there we go. Awesome, thank you. That's a different looking box. And now we drop you down there. And it should lodge right through there, okay. And we will come down through as well. Oh gosh, ouch. Yeah, I need to put another orange portal somewhere. Oh, we can just pick it up, we got out. So now if we launch this up there, it's gonna bounce back down, but we can carry it, so that's all good. Alright, so let's jump on, and then block this off. Now how does that actually help us though? Let's find out. What happens if we bounce up now, considering we've got nothing blocking our way? Ooh! Okay, so we know what those do now, they just continue flicking us. And there is our exit too. We're being watched. Does that camera just move? It is, it's watching us. So, you will drop a box, a new box. Broken switches up to here. Hang on. Where did that just go? That box isn't broken. This is a completely different type of box. But where did it go? I didn't see it. Let's get another one. Oh, it's a lens box. Where'd that go? Oh shit, whoa! Oh, it came up here! When did it come up here? I did not see it come up here. Oh, we need the laser up here. Now how the heck are we gonna do that? Can we roll this thing on its side? Point things upwards? I don't think so. How do we get the laser up there then? Portals. Of course. So we can take you now. So, we need to get it up there, don't we? Yep. And then it's gonna be down here somewhere. Hang on, I'm gonna grab this box real quick. And go back up here. Ouchie. Now then. The heck? Okay, so. Oh, no, no, hang on. Blue is left. Yep, there we go. So, what does that allow us to do then? Because we need to. Oh, I know what it's gonna do. Hang on. Bit of speed. Okay, that's gonna launch us there. It's gonna launch us up and over. I'm gonna hit that one and fly all the way over. Sweet as, even hit the target.
Well, you passed the test.
That was a cool level, I really enjoyed that.
I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
That was a cool level, I really liked that one. Awesome, we got like 10 minutes left too, so I don't know if we'll be able to get through the next level. I don't know how long that one took. Dunno. That was a cool level. What did I say? 47 minutes 55. Yeah, we have 10 minutes and like 20 seconds. Okay. What have we got now? Hard light bridges. Hard light. Alright. It's half. It turns sunlight into a physical barrier. Sure, sure. It is the future. Well, you can assume it's the future. Yep, we're gonna have turrets.
These bridges
soon.
Are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
But it doesn't like... Oh, we got those super boots that let us fall ridiculously high places, so we should be good then walking on this. Oh, and you can move it with portals too. So, say we... Mind you, who needs a bridge when you're gonna walk through the portal? Okay, what have we got? We have water, so that means we've got possible death traps. We have light bridges, and by the looks of it, we need to get over there. That gets us over there, doesn't it? I need my bridge back. I need my bridge back. Thank you. Now, if we're not careful here, we're going to fall down, so we've got to be careful what we're standing on and when we're standing on it. Oh, we also have a box that goes nowhere. Hang on, what happens if we push this button? What happens to the box? Oh, we can put... Can we put bridges down there? Hang on. No, we can't because there's glass in the way. So what happens if we... There must be a way down. Is that just gonna keep dropping boxes? Alright, I regret doing that now. So, how. There's a button over there. We need to get a box over there. So, what is. Oh, hang on. Oh, we can get around there by the looks of it. Back here. Okay, and then we can make bridges by the looks of it. So if we was it there? Alright, let's just go across this way now. So what have we got around here? Now how the heck are we gonna do this? Oh, no way! We have to shoot the portal there. Oh, hang on, we can... Oh, okay, so it is instant. And then... No, wrong portal! Wrong portal. I used the wrong button. Alright, but we know... Oh, okay, this is a checkpoint. Sweet, that's all good. So... we figured out that portal the instant now, so we do that, we get a portal there. And a bridge there, so we can land on it. Now, where was I? Oh, you're here. Bridge. And then... Okay, they are still dropping for a second, I thought they weren't dropping. And now we should be able to catch a box. And we should also be able to take it right back through to here. Nice, and then we can... We need to get up there. Will that work? Where's the button? Hang on. Oh no, that's good. We can jump down. Sweet! And where was the door? Oh, hello. Over there. Oh, well that's fine. We can just jump back down and go through and make a new bridge. I nearly fell off then. And then... one there. Now that wasn't too bad after all. I thought that was going to be way harder.
Excellent.
Thank you.
You're a predator, and these tests are your prey.
Oh.
Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test.
Sharks?
Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
Ouch. to go now. Let's be on quick. This has been a fast hour. I've thoroughly enjoyed this hour. It's got a lot better than the last one. Apart from our little hiccup in the middle there, at the beginning.
Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. Oh. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure.
Alright. Now, I hate how that happens. Oh, gosh. So ominous. Now, what has happened here?
Perfect. The door's malfunctioning.
Oh, gosh.
I guess somebody's going to have to repair that, too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Quick, touch everything. Find things to touch. Quick, quick, quick.
Oh, up here.
Wait.
I found some bird eggs up here. Oh, just dropped me into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! Okay, that's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're going to break out of here, all right? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes. Keep testing. Remember, you never saw me.
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore.
Oh my gosh, not the
anyway,
door mainframe, it's my favorite
guy. Back to testing.
Can we shoot them? Oh, we can't even get up there though. That's where the... But... Yep, we can walk straight out to it. So, where are we actually going? I probably should have figured that out before. Now, I reckon if we line ourselves up here... I think it's that one. I'm taking a risk. What do we need? We need blue... And then... Oh gosh. I hope it's right. Ah! The doy. Why would that break? Okay, now we're here... Now this is the part I'm worried about. So we need to put orange right lined up with us. Oh, hang on, there's a... We have to go back. Ah, what was I thinking? Right. No, we're not on the... So we need to put... We need to get back down there. Because I didn't push the button. Good. Now. That should land on there. Yep, we have a box. Cool. We have a box. There we go. So how did we get up there last time? Portal. Oh, hello. Oh, slightly convenient. Now we're going to carry a box around with us, but we figured out what we're actually going to do. So we need to put orange down here. No, there. Yep. Because then we need to walk along it to about where the button is. Now, I want to stand on this so that we don't push it in. Okay. Now, not to mess this up. See, I'm going to move it across a bit more. To about there. Don't you fall off, I swear. Right. Orange portal now. Sweet. And we're home free. Does that just push on?
Well done. In fact, You did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
Well enough. Well, and we have 1 minute remaining, so... better finish things up here. That has gone quick. That has been real quick. I could play this game all day. It's always something new.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
Oh gosh, good luck everyone, and as usual, hello. Thank you guys so much for watching. We have 25 seconds, so I don't think I'll be able to do this level in 25 seconds. Oh gosh, if you want to see the last hour, be sure to click down in the description below. And I'll also be sure to link next hour. when I do that, which will be next week. 10 seconds. So yeah, leave a like if you guys did enjoy, it really does mean a lot to me, and subscribe if you're not already for future hours. So thank you guys for watching, see you all next time.